song from them. And in his rising, the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, you every land, every people, exalts in your praise. And ever the heavenly powers, with angelic hosts, sing together this unending hymn of your glory, as they acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of Welcome them into the light of your face. the widow of Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, may we merit to be glorious eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Always. Let us offer his life.
sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am at liberty that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Ay magkamit ng katarungan, hindi mo
Manatilinawa ang kanilang pag-asa sa inyong walang hanggang habang at sa buhay na walang hanggang. Ipagkaloob po ninyo na ang mga natutulang at gumagamit ng iligal na droga ay magkaroon ng lakas na loob na tumigil na. Gayon din naman naway ang mga sumuko na ay magsumikap na magbagong buhay ay muling makapagsimula sa patwag mapahama. Naway ang mga may kapangyarihan ay matutong magpahalaga sa buhay bilang kaloob ng Diyos. Naway maging instrument sila ng pagliligtas at hindi maging sanhin ng anumang kapahamakan ng kapwa. Kasabay ng pagtunog ng mga kampana, ipinamanalangin namin ang mga kaluluwa ng mga kapatid namin naging biktima ng extrajudicial killings at lahat ng mga mahal namin yumao. Sa inyong awa at habang, maranasan naman nila ang walang hanggang kapayapaan at kagalakan kaisa ninyo sa kalangitan. Hinihiling namin ito sa pamamagitan ni Yesu Kristo, kasama ng Espiritu Santo, magpasawalang hanggang. Amen. Maria, Ina ng Buhay, ipanalangin mo kami. San Pedro Calungso, San Pablo Olang Ermitanyo, San Martin de Porres Patron ng mga may sakit. Pagsitayin ko tayo na.
Look with kindness upon your people, Lord, and grant we pray those who are pleased to renew by eternal mysteries may retain in their flesh the incorruptible glory of the resurrection. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Ipalala po natin yung ating paparopyang kasala sa June. Yung pong nais na magpakasala yung mga pagtunayan na hangbo sa opisina ng ating parokya. Dahil po ngayon ay mainit, mapanas, ay isa pong suggestion ay mag-additional glass of water. Kung kayo po ay umiinom na ng 8 baso ng tubig araw-araw plus 1, gawin nyo siya ngayong panahon na ito na kainitan, na katutulong po kasi yun sa pag-regulate ng temperatura ng ating katawan. Bagamat hindi natin pwede pakilaman yung temperatura ng labas ng ating katawan, pero at least po ay matulungan natin na yung ang temperatura ng ating katawan ay sa pamamagitan po na tubig. Tubig po. Hindi soft drinks, hindi juice, o anumang uri ng inumin. Tubig. Additional glass of water. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of the risen Christ.